like.
That's the window that's closest to the door, because they won't be coming in here. If they do need to come in to the back, there you shall be going through the garage. No coronavirus. Oh, here they go, walking to the door. Moving slow already. Go on my bike ride, but I forgot that these people were coming today. Well,
but in the rooms and cars and places wherever those are watching are located, let your glory sit there with them and let it destroy every yoke that has them bound. We receive this opportunity to hear from you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen and amen again.
I'm still in bed, and now I'm gonna tell you guys about this game that I got hooked on. I've been playing it all last night. I played it for about 4 hours straight. Was it 4 hours? It probably was longer than that. It helped me stay off of Instagram and all those social media. So let me show you guys a little bit of how it goes. I like it. It's like a brain game. It keeps your brain going. Look at how far I've gone. And the only reason I stopped last night is because I ran out of lives. If I didn't lose my lives, I probably would have still been playing. But I'm on number 32.
Let's get started. So, I'm going to go cycling. I've been working out. When we get back from cycling, I'll show you guys this. And I put some before so you guys can see my progress from, I think, about 2 weeks. Workout complete. All right. And let's show you what I'm working with. Progress of the day. Pretty flat. I gotta work. Like, if y'all know any, I don't know. Like, I'm always so bloated. Like, right up here. And it always looks so weird. Like, you see how it looks like. Like a big old thing right here, but down here is flat. So if you guys know any workouts for the upper part, tag them to me, give me some videos, put it in the comments down below so I can know how to get rid of this, because this, look at this, ugh, it's nasty. But after that, everything else looks pretty darn good. I'm starting to, y'all see that V coming? Hey guys, hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I just felt like I wanted to take you guys along with me as I quarantined my day. Life has been so boring. Thanks for watching.